up with it? It's your boy No Tatts back with another video, man. Hey, man, it's a Freestyle Friday today. And first up on the USA list is RUSS, man. Freestyle on Funk Flex, man. So we about to jump into this, see what the boy RUSS talking about. RUSS is my guy. He spits bars, so I'm, you know what I'm saying, I'm expecting nothing but greatness from the guy, man. So we're going to see right now what he's talking about. But if you have some freestyles, you know, some cold freestyles, some classic freestyles y'all want me to react to, put them in the comment section and I'm going to react to them, man. But besides that, let's jump into this RUSS Freestyles on Funk Flex. Freestyle 106, man. Let's go. Let's see what he's talking about, man. If you're new to the channel, like, comment, and subscribe. When you comment, let me know what you want to see. And we're going to get to it, man. Straight up. Let's do this.
This is RUSS, you feel me? We got part two is the arena tour. You know what I'm saying? This is RUSS. So we had to come and do part two with Flex and absolutely piss everybody off. If you get offended, then I was talking about you.
You know what it is. Funk Flex, Ciroc Studios, RUSS is here.
Yes.
Okay? Shout to Jurors. I know you do the Atlanta thing.
Yes.
But shout to Jurors.
I'm not mad at that. Meadowlands Hospital.
Let's do it.
Not mad at that. Let's go. Shout out 50. We're in New York, right? Yeah. Yeah. Celebrating greatness, swear to God, I'm like a toast away to ones who know the least. Always got the most to say, poker face like Gaga to the online, hoopline, rah-rah. I move in Nigerians if y'all trying to cause wahala. Floor to ceiling, glass doors, seven-figure tax forms, country hopping. My haters wish they had my passport. Flipping plans to the profit, I'm not a man, I'm a prophet. I take my family to the tropics and watch us land from the cockpit. All my idols either lost it or they're frauds now. Me, myself, and I are my gods now. Y'all be trying to social climb, I be trying to climb the charts. Y'all some bitches, I feel that shit in my heart. Get me to y'all apart. Lil who? Young what? Another dick Ryan clout chaser. Screaming fuck RUSS. How original. Y'all
Hey, Lil who? Young what? Another dick riding clout chaser. Screaming fuck RUSS. Man, that's what the first time I heard of RUSS, man. I see, you know, it was from some fight videos on YouTube, man. He's stealing on, I think dude named Smoke Perk, some shit. You know, RUSS stealing on these niggas, man. They talking bad about RUSS, hating on RUSS. But I didn't know at the time, man, that they was hating on him. And, you know, I just seen RUSS and his goon squad beating up on dudes. But I didn't know what it was for, man. So at first, I was like, man, this dude just around here beating, man. You got a problem with somebody pumping one-on-one with him. And I'm always going to stand on that, man. Ain't no need to jump nobody, man. You got a problem with somebody pumping one-on-one. So I didn't respect that from RUSS, man. But then I started listening to his music, man. I'm like, you know, and I watched the interview he did. So I was like, okay, I understand. Like, he was just, you know, standing up for himself, man. People out there putting dirt on his name on the internet. You know what I'm saying? He approached him, and it is what it is, man. You know, and RUSS is a little guy, so, you know, I understand a little bit more, man. But still, I'm like, you know, pump that one-on-one. If you got a one-on-one, get with it, man. But, you know, when it comes to the bars, bro, RUSS got bars, man. His music shit, he got gang, he's independent. You see, iced up everywhere. So, RUSS, man, respect to you, bro. Keep doing it and spitting that shit.
I still think it's fly to go to Florida. I took a yacht from Sardinia to Corsica. Do your Google Z, your search engine shit. Y'all so broke, you ain't even worth mentioning it. Excuse me, fans, I had a shit on my haters. Playing stables now, I gotta coordinate with the Lakers. Man, I'm a legend right now, let alone when they bury me. Billionaire combos while I'm sipping wine with Gary V. You call my name as if I'm a listen. I'm in my bed smoking shisha with Moroccan women. I got the problem. A lot of y'all girls, I had to block them. Cause I don't fuck with chicks who get defended by condoms. Say what I feel, do with whatever that come. Because you only hurt yourself when you bite your tongue. You get offended cause your bitch made. You were the type of kid to wear a cape in sixth grade. I got the catalog of mixtapes. Plus 90 some songs that play me every 6 days. Get my head down, feel like Rick James. Turn your wifey to a super freak. I mean the Gucci, Super Ebo, and your Ruba Chiefs. My homies moving me like my silhouette. Rappers getting beat on, impressed, missing sets. We got it on video. Flex, they be different in person. A lot of online tough guys are bitches in person. Comedy, God's been blessing me lately. I'm in arenas off my first. I've been treasury crazy. I'm getting run by the...
Man, that nigga spit some real shit. He said, they be different in person. A lot of online guys be bitches in person. Nigga, you niggas behind that keyboard, man, typing with y'all thumbs. I'm gonna do this when I see you. I'm gonna pop that when I... Man, somebody gonna see you, bro. And you have to do the stuff you say you gonna do, man. And for my French listeners, bro. Yeah, the mix key essay the like they the gangsters. So the commentaire, they the gangsters. Sa sa sa. Mais y'a un jour quelqu'un va te voir face au face. And tout ce que je show que tu expliques dans le commentaire, il faut que tu montes ça face au face. Mais on sait que keyboard warriors, man, we are half fair.
God's been blessing me lately. I'm in arenas off my first. I've been treasury crazy. I'm getting run by the yacht load. I'm well acquainted with my God mode. You would think my fans are apostles. Most of the women, I'm a flying V. I'm a businessman. I got a couple INCs. I move at God's speed. Fuck y'all's pace. More plaques, man. I'm running out of wall space. On an island that you can't pronounce. It's mostly where you'll find me. Looking for a local girl that look like Jolie from the 90s.
Ooh.
Actually, I be in the studio nightly. And I don't put it out unless I feel this shit inside me. Try me. You gon' have some stones on your head, No conversations on the phone, that's dead, You ain't a gangster, you upholding the lie. Cause what type of gangsters be promoting their crimes? I'm out in Rome, women treat me like I'm Romeo. Then I'm here at Juku shopping, toasting out in Tokyo.
Oh.
I'm my best friend, try not to reflect trends. Try to be myself, don't give a fuck if it defends them. I'm the star, but my mom is the galaxy. She was obsessed, so I put her on salary. 100K to fly, 16 of us. This dream funds us this big screen coverage on a jumbo. Got me feeling everything but humble. Shout out Kanye, I'm just being Rusto. Lot of late nights in New York at the Ludlow. Lot of great whites in the industry of cutthroat. Fuck them all, cause you can't stop greatness. I love that my haters all hate this. Yeah. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah.
You know what it is?
I mean, listen. We got a platinum debut under the belt with 7 songs on it with the plat. Y'all gonna have to run up your motherfucking numbers because scoreboards don't lie, but bitches do. You feel me?
Congratulations, my brother.
Thank you.
A lot of things out here moving. Units.
Listen, second album on the way. That's another platinum plaque. It's a whole more fucking... Yeah. It's at least another billion reasons why y'all gonna get mad. You feel me?
Another platinum plaque.
Man. Y'all motherfuckers gonna get mad. You've been stuck in the same spot for 6 years. You gotta figure it out. Stop living laterally. Stop trying to talk to me. You feel me? I be moving forward. You live laterally. I can't relate. Shit is weird. I don't understand
that.
You
don't even see him.
I don't understand it. Y'all be doing shuffles. You feel me? Like, y'all don't be moving this way.
Funk Flex, Russ, Ciroc Studios. We here. You know what it is.
Yeah, that Russ freestyle straight fire. But this shit don't stop, man. We about to bring up, you know what? I'm about to find one of these battle rappers to drop a freestyle. So next one up is a battle rapper. So let's check it out, man. I'm going to catch y'all next.